She got it, cause she looking at me like she want it. She dropping low, maybe wanna throw some D's on it, hey. Whatever it is, you can't stop it, cause she get low when she on that hole, and that lets me know.
Hello everybody, it's your girl Miss J Nicole, and I'm coming at you tonight with a haul. Okay, with the haul, so I'm gonna get ready to show you all what I purchased. First off, let me show you the store.
Where you go to Walmart?
All right, so I went to Walmart. Please, let me make this video in peace. Okay, so I purchased this movie.
Maybe I just bought that.
Called Just Right. Okay. Now, I heard this was really good. I never seen it before, so I'm hoping that it's really, really good. And I have my receipt. All right. So I have my receipt right here. And it's for... Help him. It's for $19.96 for this. So, I hope it's a good buy.
I got a discount, baby. Mine was $11.
All right, I also purchased this Define the Line eyeliner.
Baby, by Milani. You already got three of them.
I purchased this too, as well. And this was approximately, what did she charge me twice for this? Hold on. Let me make sure I'm looking at this right. So I see this on here. Maybe. Well, I can't really tell y'all how much it costs because I see it on here three times. That's what I'm saying. I don't know what it's what. Wow. I'm thinking it's just like $3.94 for this one because I have a lot of things from Maybelline. So, and I got this in a brownish black color. So, so that's that. Then I purchased, I'm sorry?
You thirsty?
Sure, you can go get me some juice, please.
I'm thirsty.
Yeah. So, I had also bought these little, eye candy eyeshadows. It comes with the sparkle cream eyeshadow and a glitter eyeliner. And I thought they were, like, so cute.
And
on the back of it, it has a mirror. See that little mirror? And like this. I think it's so cute. This is like a blue color. So I got the blue color.
The blue color, huh? That's how you say it?
Got the pink color.
Got the red color.
I got the gold color.
She's gonna pull some more out the bag.
And this is my last one. And I got the purple color. So I got those, and those were all
$5.
Yes, $5. Dude, I don't need no motherfucking help.
I'm just good. I'm just good.
All right.
Get a bitch.
Fuck you, hoe. Fuck you. All right. So then I got this. I'm so sorry, y'all, for the cussing. Y'all know I usually don't act like this. But then I had got this Maybelline Great Lash Mascara because I need to get me some more mascara. Y'all see the little cheap mascara I'm using. Even though, hey, my channel is about being top notch on a budget. So I got this too. And this cost me, where we at? $4.24. So, yeah. I think that was a good buy. Y'all already know when you go up in Walmart trying to just say, I'm gonna get one thing out of here. You go up in there and get like 15 million things. So that's what I was trying to do, just get one thing. And I went up in there and got like a whole bag full of stuff. Oh, yeah, I need to get me some more of this. My baby actually eyeballed it because I couldn't even much find this mug. I was looking all over the freaking mall. Did I just say mall?
Walmart is like a mall. She's talking about.
Yeah. So I was looking all over the Walmart for this. And, so this is a, what is this?
See, look at that.
This is an eye makeup remover. Okay, I needed some of this because I'm running out of some. So this is 100% all free. And this is by Maybelline as well.
You sure?
This is very, very good.
Are you sure?
And this cost me
$12.
No, it did not. This did not. This cost me $4.94 for this. It comes also in a pink bottle. So I don't even much know.
What's the difference?
Well, what's the difference really in the pink or the blue bottle? I just got the blue bottle because I picked that one up first. But y'all surprised I didn't get the pink one, right? Then I also got this shirt. It said, oh, it says Reese's. You know what's so funny? I hate that candy. Oh, peanut butter and chocolate. Oh my goodness.
That's delicious.
But I love this shirt though.
You're going to lose fans for that.
And it was only $7. Bitch. You know, you're going to sleep on the couch tonight. I got time.
Nah, but we don't do me like that.
Anyway, man.
I don't do
it. I got this other shirt.
But you do need to return it. That's right. I got it for $11.99.
And this has got like stars all over it, like, and everything. It's really, really pretty. So with glitter. Oh, I just found another one of these in my bag.
Look at that.
This is like a green color. So, yeah, I got five of them.
Thought I told you.
And I got this shirt right here. Y'all think this shirt is so freaking pretty. Freaking, like it's freaking hot. Y'all know I'm gonna rock this shit out this shirt. I'm gonna rock this shirt. I'm gonna rock this shirt. I'm gonna rock this shirt.
See the ice. See the car.
And all these shirts I'm picking up only cost me $7. I know y'all probably thinking, well, she ain't telling us how much the shirts cost. $7. And this is also my fave because I love purple. And they got purple, silver, glitter, and gray and blue.
So you
want to be religious? All that crap. So yeah. Did he just say that? We're gonna act like we didn't hear that. So yeah, we're gonna move on right along. And last but not least, my dolls, my divas, and my divos, if I have any, watch my channel. My favorite, y'all. I have been looking and looking and looking
and overlooking
everywhere.
And overlooking.
Fuck you. Oh, I am so sorry. You need to step out the room for a moment because you're making my fans or my viewers see how I don't want to show them my act. So you need to get up out of here.
How you going to tell me to get out of my room?
I can't even much think.
Can't think.
This is what I've been looking for a long time, y'all. First, when I got on the website. First, when I got on the website, y'all, I went to Google, and then they said Sears had it.
On Google.
See, this is my serious face.
It's a serious face.
So then, anywho, I went to, I went on the website. Dang, I mean, come on, I'm on national camera. People are tuned in to my channel right now. I went to Sears and then I went to the Google and then they sat there and told me Sears had it. So I went to the mall. Sears told me, no, we don't carry cosmetics. You can only buy that online. I came back home. I had Googled it and then they told me that Walmart had it. So I went to Walmart. I was like, yes, found it. My CoverGirl Acra Smoothers. I got it in a medium to dark. They had it in light, fair to light, extra light, dark skin, deep. So I got this one. Boop, 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 boop. So yeah. And now you'll be able to see me do my foundation now because I got me some more of my CoverGirl Aqua Smoother. So that is all I have for you people. And I cannot really tell you the total I spent because I didn't just buy all that. I bought other stuff too. But I would say all this little stuff here only came out of about, just for me roughly thinking, I'll say like 30 something bucks. But yeah. So that's all I have for you tonight. And I will see y'all guys. I will see y'all maybe, I don't know when, but you know I'm going to be doing some more videos. So y'all all say tune in with your girl. And y'all have a blessed night. Bye bye. Just a few. Just a few. Stop.